known as Noor Sajjad, is a Malaysian cosmetic business owner from the Kuala Lumpur. She is among the well-known cosmetic executive of Malaysia. Family. Her sister. Sister name Noor Mustikar. Her younger sister Mustika has expressed her displeasure on Instagram. Her parents. Together with her parents. Her mother. Her mother witnessed the assault confronted one officer. Her dating history. She is married to her college friend. Her husband Orange Anek. Early it was reported that Noor was detained on September 8. She has announced that she is a trans woman. She has an estimated net worth of $3.2 million. She was born on 6 September 1985. She was born in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. She has two children. Her daughter named Noor Shahja Sajidar. Her son name Muhammad Shami. Her school, High School Kuala Lumpur. Her college, Howard University. Educational qualification, MBA from Howard University. She hold the ownership of Noor Sajjad Aesthetic SDN and Noor Sajjad Beautician. The 36-year-old businesswoman faced the charges of tax fraud and had to go jail for 6 months and $2,700 as the fine. She is the owner of multi-lifestyle and beauty-related ventures. 7 years ago, she says, she started promoting herself on social media. She developed her own skincare and health supplements. She participated in a famous transgender beauty Thailand in 2013 and won an award for her dancing. She found guilty in 3 cases. In 2017, she announced that she physically now she was fully a woman, published a medical report to back it up. height 5 feet 4 inch. She was born in Muslim family in Malaysia and also brought up there by her family members. Her weight 60 kg. Malaysian transgender woman Noor Sajjad said that I had to run away.